We have a letter of support that has been constructed by our CPC concerning, there's a group going around the state looking at the 4 mental health hospitals, and they're evaluating them. The state is suggesting that they close one. At this time, they're evaluating one in Cherokee. From our perspective, as far as being somewhat equivalent in the location of these, Northwest Iowa will be totally left out of the mix if they close Cherokee. We're hoping that doesn't happen, and we're writing a letter of support to the group that's evaluating this thing. We would certainly not support closing of the facility in Cherokee. Is there any other discussion about the subject?
I'll make a motion to sign this letter of support.
I'll second that.
Okay, it's been moved and seconded that the Sac County Board of Supervisors sign the letter of support for Cherokee Mental Health Hospital. All those in favor say aye.
Aye.
Aye. Motion carries. You have that signature.
Have what?
You have the letter to be signed.
No.
Is this the one that you wanted?
Yeah, there's one.
She's going to pick that up.
Yep, that's it. Just sign by your name.